So hi, it's Hrittik here. I was going through an outstanding quote just now. It was, take risk, if you win, you will be happy. If you lose, you will be wise. But the problem is, no one can be wise after taking a risk, like not backing up their data. The most important thing in a modern life. You should have heard about the three-way backup rule. Primary backup, followed by two more. But if you are not so concerned about your data, primary backup with one more will do the work for you. For one, offsite data, my Office 365 video is there for you. It will provide you with 5 TB of storage, free of cost, so that you can backup your data offsite. And for the onsite backup, this is the video for all of those Windows users who want to automate their backup every time. So, let's get started in the new installment of Hrittik Explains. So download the given file from the description, the first link, and you will get the file named main.ps1. So ps1 is a PowerShell script and it will run on Windows, and you can just customize and tweak it a bit to run on Apple, Mac, Linux, anything else. So we will just focus on the Windows part. And you might have a question why I am even using PowerShell and not Python or Java or any another programming language. The only reason is the installation of the following are a bit lengthy, and I want to keep the video as short as possible and simple as possible. And PowerShell comes out of the box. So open the file by double clicking it and you will get the following code. So basically, we will just focus on the path from prefix line. So path from prefix is a directory in which the file you will backup will stay. So suppose you have three directories A, B and C. So B is the directory in which the files are there, which you will backup. You can change this as per as the customization needs. Suppose you have the files in A, then just change that to A. It's very easy here. So new object. In within quotes is the name of the folders you want to just backup. For example, in this local disk, I have folders proj and python. Suppose I just want to backup python and not the proj folder. So I will just go here and remove the following line. And click on Ctrl plus S to save the file. And suppose I want to add project event, then I will just copy the whole line. Paste the following line here and just rename the folder to the name of the folder I want to backup, which here is proj. Save it and let's run the script. Before running the script, you must always remember to unrestrict your permission. To unrestrict your permission, open PowerShell in administration and click on run as administrator. Click on yes. Set your execution policy to unrestricted. Click on enter. Y. So this is my F drive, which is empty. It's a pen drive. You can use a external hard disk given. That will be beneficial if you have a lot of data to backup. So right click and click on run. If you have plugged the drive, then click just enter. And 111, everything is being backupped. And you can see two files have been copied. So let's open the F drive and see the following results. And you can see there is a folder called backup. So the following backup has been done. And it's a progression based backup, which means if you have a folder or a file which previously backed up, it won't be backed up. The difference will be backed up. So hope you like the video and don't forget to check the Office 365 video, and of course share the video to how many friends you can, and don't forget to like and subscribe the following channel and the video. Bye bye.